School board members in one Pennsylvania district have voted to postpone a policy allowing teachers to carry guns in school. USA Radio Network's Chris Barnes has the details.
By a vote of 2-1, the Tamaqua School Board Security Committee says it's suspending the implementation of the policy pending a court hearing on its validity. Teachers and parents have been filing lawsuits against the policy, claiming it violates state law in Pennsylvania and poses a danger to the community. That district serves over 2,100 students. It's believed to be the first school system in the state of Pennsylvania to have acted to let teachers carry weapons.